Jessie Lemonier, an undrafted free agent out of Liberty University in 2000 and who appeared in 7 games in the 2021 season with the Detroit Lions, has died. He was 25. The Lions confirmed the former linebacker's death on their social media accounts, saying they are shocked and saddened to learn of the passing of former Detroit Lion Jessie Lemonier.